met Natalya, it was like we had been best friends our whole lives. Like, she'd already had a couple pieces of my art, and you know, it was immediately like giving me a hug, talking.
Yep.
Is that what it was like for you too?
Yep, I'll never forget it. We were backstage at Hall of Fame in San Jose. Natty came in just dressed to the nines to present that night, and I hadn't talked to her yet, but she came right up to me and greeted me by name, and it was like we'd known each other forever.
I thought that was cool that I didn't even have to introduce you. She just came right up like, Katie, finally!
Yeah.
I think she doesn't get enough credit for not just being one of the best lady wrestlers, but just one of the best wrestlers, period.
Yes. Agree. The athleticism, the charisma, the warmth that, you know, radiates.
Plus two. Yeah, multi-thread. Like, we found out a lot of times she'll do the makeup for the other gals. Watching her brain for a match, you know, the preparation she puts into it, watching her sharing her knowledge with everyone freely. One of the best ever.
Plus two.
Not bad at all.
Oh! I think it's because she's a cat person.
He knows who we're talking about.
You're not in this game. My favorite wrestler is the Shockmaster. As a matter of confession, I actually only do paintings of the Shockmaster, but I continue to fall short of that, and they come out looking like other people. Like, this wasn't a painting of Natalya, it was actually the Shockmaster, and I just say it's Natalya. What are you gonna do?
I told you.
And it's going to sound like a cop-out answer, but I actually don't have a specific favorite type of art. I love all of it because it's, for me as an artist, it's problem solving. How did this artist use these colors, this composition to solve this problem, and what can I learn from that to bring back to what I do?
Yeah.